Let's have another round of applause for all the children, all the Sunday school teachers, all the work they put in. Praise the Lord.